Provided that the North Koreans are rational, we bluff, they call it, then what?
Well, who says we'd be bluffing?
Charlie.
I think I agree with Ruth on this one, Mr. President.
Thank you for sitting in, Mr. Speaker.
Yes, sir.
United States of America doesn't negotiate with terrorists.
You should get to us,
Mr. President.
Speaker Trumbull, that was a very foolish undertaking.
Up Independence Avenue, swinging back on Pennsylvania. Miss Pope, we're just discussing possible routes for the funeral procession.
We're operating on the assumption that the body would lie in state in the Capitol Rotunda.
Tradition calls for 24 hours for public visitation.
Yes, of course.
Then there is the question of open casket or closed.
I'll take that question to the First Lady.
As far as military presence and protocol at the site, if you'll turn to page 7, you'll see we've arranged a 21...
Have you thought about putting the casket outdoors?
Dr. Wirth, does a U.S. president have any control over gas prices?
Yes, Will. We have more oil and gas in the shale of North Dakota and California and a few other states than in all of Saudi Arabia.
But the price is set globally.
One of the reasons Jimmy Carter lost re-election was because his high inflation caused high gas prices.
But we have no inflation right now.
You know that's not how it works.
I absolutely know that's not how it works.
Thank you. Howard Wirth, the American Policy Group.
Understand, it's not personal with Manny. It's just his sense of time.
Can we give him a call in and... see where he's at?
Sure.
Well, what's up?
Manny, it's Ron Remsburg calling. Mr. McAlary is here for your meeting.
Dr. Milton?
Have we met?
No, but I can promise you, you're gonna wanna be my friend.
Really?
Really. Mm-hmm. The waterbed one's my favorite. Really brings out your smile.
What do you want?
Are you Kenneth Billingsley?
I hope so. It's the name on my birth certificate.
We believe you might be the target of an escaped fugitive, Benny Cruz.
I've never heard of him. Why would he be after me?
Because he used your wife as a punching bag.
Someone should teach you some civility.
Oh.
Much as I would love to instruct you myself, today's schedule's already spoken for. Now get off my property. Keep moving, bitch.
Some bitches hit back. You have yourself a nice day.